But then testing how agave nectar affects my blood sugar using my Dexcom glucose monitor. Previously, I tested pure cane sugar and honey, and my blood sugar spiked to 224 and 206 respectively. Then some viewers suggested I should try agave nectar, saying it's nicer for my blood sugar. So here's my 35 grams of agave nectar, totaling 100 calories. Agave nectar, like honey, consists of fructose and glucose, so it's expected to raise my blood sugar. But everyone reacts differently to various foods. So sweet. 2 hours have passed. Let's check the results. Nice, not a significant spike. My initial blood sugar was 104. It started rising after 10 minutes and peaked at just 135 after another 10 minutes. Then it gradually declined to 99. The blood sugar spike from agave nectar is much lower than those from pure cane sugar or honey. Impressive. Understanding which foods spike your blood sugar is critical. Remember, individual results may vary, and I'll test maple syrup in one of the next videos, so stay tuned.